We're cruising downtown Portland after 1 year of coronavirus. There's a lot of these outdoor dining tents set up. Since indoor dining was not allowed for a long time, but now there's partial indoor dining allowed. They're allowed to have up to 50% capacity, but a lot of people are still not going into restaurants. I'm going to turn right on Broadway, go through downtown. This is Northwest Everett and Broadway. I'm on my way to Best Buy. I'm going to get a new laptop. Haven't had a new laptop in 4 years. My other one is not in that good shape. Letter S doesn't even work anymore. Letter I or letter A is starting to not work. Looks like I'm in a lane for parking. No, they made the right. All the way on the right is a bike lane now. So parking is in the second lane. Driving is in this lane. There's Burnside Street. Broadway and Burnside. This used to be Thrifty Car Rental. It's not anything now. It's Mary's Club. This used to be Trader Vic's restaurant, some other restaurant. Now, US Bank, Benson Hotel. Imperial Hotel, now the Hotel Lucia. This is where I stayed when I first came to Portland in 1975. Pete's Coffee has closed. I used to stop there on my way to work in the morning when I used to walk to work every day. I have not been to work in a year. Well, there's still some boarding up of windows because of the protesters. There's Starbucks. The downtown for a Sunday morning. Still a little bit less active than it should be. Broadway Metroplex Theater used to be in this building. It's Columbia Sportswear. Portland State University is up ahead. It doesn't look as bad. Well, this street anyway, Broadway, doesn't look as bad as some other parts of the city that are still all boarded up. Here's the Oregonian. This used to be the Oregonian newspaper. I worked here for 16 years. Now it's AWS Elemental. I don't know what that is. Amazon Web Services, maybe. Here's Radisson Red Hotel. I haven't stayed there yet. I've been wanting to stay there one night just to see what it's like. And I'm gonna turn right here. There's another Starbucks. This used to be a post office. When I worked at the Oregonian, I used to have a P.O. box at this post office. Pick up my mail over the lunch hour. And here's the park blocks. So it's March 14th, 2021. Quick cruise through downtown Portland.